वेलकम टू डेवी मॉल पब्लिक स्कूल ई लर्निंग क्लासेस स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट साइंस चैप्टर मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स। दिस इज अ रिवीजन वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी अबाउट केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स एंड देयर यूजेस। मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स डिफर फ्रॉम ईच अदर इन देयर केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑल्सो। Chemical properties of metals are different from those of non-metals. Metals react with oxygen, that is burn in presence of oxygen, and form metal oxides. The metal oxides are basic in nature. Sodium, potassium, calcium are highly reactive metals. They react with oxygen present in the air even at room temperature to form their respective oxides. Therefore, metals like sodium and potassium are kept in kerosene oil as they react violently with air and water moisture and catch fire. Non-metals. Non-metals react with oxygen or air to form non-metal oxides. Non-metal oxides are acidic in nature. For example, carbon from charcoal react with air to form carbon dioxide. Reaction of metals with acid. Reaction of metals with water. Metals react with water to form metal hydroxide with the production of hydrogen gas. Metals differ in their reactivity towards water. For example, sodium, potassium metal react very violently with water. This reaction gives out so much heat that the hydrogen involved catch fire. Therefore, these metals are stored in kerosene or paraffin wax. Magnesium does not react with cold water but react on heating. Zinc react with boiling water and iron react with steam, indicating that it is very much less reactive. Metals like copper, silver, gold, platinum and mercury do not react with water at all. Non-metal do not react with water. Therefore, some reactive non-metals are stored in water to prevent their reaction with air. For example, phosphorus. Phosphorus is kept in water to prevent its contact with air and it catch fire on reaction with air. Reaction of metals with acid. Dilute acid react with reactive metals such as magnesium, aluminium, zinc, iron, etc. The product of reaction are salt and hydrogen gas. Most metal react with dilute acid to produce hydrogen gas and form metal salt. Some metals like copper and lead do not react with dilute hydrochloric acid. They react with sulfuric acid and nitric acid, but they do not produce hydrogen gas. Metals like gold, platinum do not react with dilute acid. Non-metal generally do not react with acid. Some non-metal like sulfur and phosphorus react with hot concentrated sulfuric acid, nitric acid, but they do not produce hydrogen gas. Most metal do not react with alkali. Aluminium and zinc can react with sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide to form their salt and liberate and produce hydrogen gas. Reactivity of metals. The tendency of an element to react with other substance to form compound is indicator of its reactivity. The more is the tendency of element to form compound, the more is its reactivity. All metal do not have the same reactivity. Some are more reactive than the other. That is, they have a greater tendency to form compound. Such metal occur in the form of their compound in earth crust. Lesser reactive metals occur in their native state. This is elemental state. On the basis of experiment involving the reaction of different metals with a particular substance, metal have been arranged in the decreasing order of their reactivity. The series of metal arranged in the order of their decreasing reactivity is called as reactivity series. The series of metal arranged in the order of their decreasing reactivity is called as metal reactivity series. In a metal reactivity series, as shown here, sodium, potassium, barium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium, zinc, iron, nickel, tin, lead, hydrogen, copper, mercury, silver, gold, and platinum are arranged in their descending order of decreasing reactivity. The elements which are placed at the top of the metal reactivity series are most reactive, and the elements which are placed at the bottom are least reactive. As we move from top to bottom, reactivity of elements decreases. As we move from bottom to top of the reactivity series, metal reactivity series, reactivity of elements increases.